Welcome to Terraria 1.3 modded, everybody. Cut that.
Do you like a thumbnail?
Oh, zombies! Oh god, I clicked out of the game right when I started recording. That's a good start. Welcome back to ES Joe. We are a little bit farther. This dude digging grainy. What's wrong with you?
Grainy.
What are my graphics on? Why is she? She was like pixelated when I pulled her, and then when she came closer, she came in a full graphic view. Full graphic view. This guy's sleeping. We're a little bit farther than we were before. Just threw a rock at her. Just because I don't want to record everything in this series, because that would be estimated 1,000 parts.
Get these energy modes.
That's all. Energy modes. No, just do it for me, man.
Is it counting for you?
I'll just get these ones right.
Did you get them? I'll show you.
Energy. Energy.
Ooh. Adric curse. Man, that incredibly is useless. They die before it actually does something. Yeah, you're summoning zombies.
What? I didn't even grab onto them. Give them the energy.
And we're done.
Quickly, meet me at my tomb.
Quickly, meet me at my tomb.
Yeah, quickly, meet me. You know
what? She said, quick meet. It's like a good salami shop.
Kill the abomination.
Hold up. What'd you say, bitch? Hello, yo.
In life, I was a priestess of
kill abomination. Wrath, fear, hate. So we're killing Hitler.
Like, I hate League of Legends.
We're killing the devil, and we're killing Super 99 Elijah.
Alright, sure.
Which one would he be considered under? Fear?
Wrath.
Wrath. Wrath of Lies. Holy shit! Where did I pull him to? What the heck? He like vanished.
The next dimension. Why can't I collect loot? Kill this guy. I'm a chameleonaire!
What the fuck?
Probably caught.
Alright, what a fight.
These guys are weak, dude.
Come over here, bitch.
She
brought her praying shit over here. What the hell?
It's like home.
She was like praying and then it came with her. Rock!
It's your ability to
rock. That's the best ability. The rock.
It's the racers. What the heck is she gonna chill?
I threw the rock. Wait, what is this? Dude, Iron Maul. Is this two-handed? It is. I might have to copy it. Hold up. Finally a new two-handed. Oh, dude, I have two Iron Mauls on me right now. Alright, I'm just gonna destroy them. They don't look as good. Destroy the Sentinel's Lash. When the fuck am I gonna use a bow?
That's true.
Alright, I'm just gonna take it. I don't even care if it's good enough. Get out of here before I throw a rock at you. Oh. Too late.
Boom.
Dinosaur fight this guy over here.
My dinosaur's still alive?
Where's he? I wanna throw a rock at him.
Ew, what the heck is this? This is Smith's 99.
Hell. Is that Smith's 99?
Has like wings, bug clippings.
Who's this guy? What the hell? He's just straight chilling.
Ew, look at that pony.
Rock!
Look
at
that. Like Dwayne.
You know that song, We Will Lie to You?
Oh, yeah, that's by Smith's 99.
Yeah. Next. Which one is this? Wrath.
Zombie.
It's the worst one yet.
Missing you, Nakama. This guy hits like clockwork. Oh god, he's exploding. Watch out. Ooh, dang.
One dive gold.
I want some bless this one.
One gold. Bitch, he's a rock. Bitch, he's a rock. I can use it so many times. Zombie, he's a rock. The best. This is fall now. Alright, low key I wanna equip this with.
Do it.
Iron Maul, 268 damage. I mean my sword is 310, but I think it's like near being broken.
Oh, this mission's kinda weird.
Increase inspiration. Huh?
I don't know if we'll be able to do this.
Am I supposed to talk to him? Do we can do it.
Together? Everybody go in.
Ah! Ancient Karzog's demise. To dodge, yeah. Double tap.
I don't know if this will be a together instance.
I'll beat some ass, man. I'll just throw rocks at everyone.
That's true.
And drink some water.
You in? Nah, you're not in. It's alright, just rush through.
No, you're right here, I'm behind you.
What? Lies, I don't believe you. What the heck, you are?
Hell, wait, look at me.
Blurt. Yeah,
we're all the same. Okay, I was about to say. What happened? I was about to say, why are we all orcs?
Targoth, I know only.
We're like,
what the fuck you call me, bitch?
They aid their.
She said, Targoth.
Oh, we get to kill everyone if we want.
Time to kill everyone.
You.
Execute.
I have nothing else.
You execute? I don't even know what I clicked.
Yeah. When I did it seriously, please, like, no. Like, you could, you're supposed to, like, interrogate them and then, like, question. Oh, wait, we gotta go question your soul.
Orc. You dictate terms, pig child. Terrified, are you?
Terrified, are you?
What am I doing over here? Right. Like, ask her how to monster. Open the door.
My merc, just as I told you.
I don't even know what I'm clicking on anymore. I'm just hitting E. Who needs to read dialogue? Isn't that my moment?
Yeah.
Hello there.
Hit a grind. Sea mount.
It is your choice. It will be done.
Cut her head off.
Okay. Protect me. I will be with you soon.
Killer. The hell kind of killer blow was that? You like touch your like knees. That's your weak spot, your knees.
That's true.
Can I equip this? Equip. I can see it. Oh, this looks sick.
Hello, I'm one of you. I'm an orc.
Shut up.
With the mage staff.
No, wait. Please don't kill me. Show mercy.
Kill her.
Mercy.
Yeah. Mercy. Mercy.
Wait, how'd you get her to kill? To die?
I told her.
Tarkov, our victory is near.
Alright, let's go in.
All these orcs are exactly the same.
Oh, here's the part that's kind of like annoying. We can either side with the orcs, or we can side with the captain of the ship that like saved us. Like, when I was doing this the first time, if you side with the orcs, like, then the captain will hate you.
Fuck
the I'll decide with the orcs.
It's orc time,
because you're an orc, exactly. But, no, we have to, like, destroy the artifact, because the orcs are, like, scared of it.
This? In the middle?
This thing, yeah. It can, like, summon the undead and, like, millions of dead people.
It's not dying.
I don't know, we have to, like, talk to this guy.
There's a guy here?
You don't see him? This guy right here. King Renwick.
I must have not talked to someone. Hold on.
Really?
He's telling me to go back. I don't talk to everyone. What the hell? I talked to Isgall.
I forgot to talk with the ghost.
I forgot to talk to fucking Cheesehead over here. Runestone. Oh my god, you get to activate the runestone? Really? Who made that shit up? Give me back into the inner sanctuary.
Here. I already
know.
Aliens. Damn you, help me!
What do you say? He's an alien?
What's this?
Do I kill him?
Yes, I feel your power. But how do you work?
What the fuck is this dude talking about right now? I feel your power. You gonna talk some more? Oh shit, what the hell?
Renwick, surrender now, and I'll spare your worthless life.
Stay back! I hold destruction in my hands.
I'm busting out on your worthless life.
Magic cannot save you.
It's like you mean that alien ring.
Leave now, or I'll use this relic to obliterate you.
You will not harm my people. Draw steel.
Help me. Help me, damn you all.
Tarkov, bury this elf-loving fool. Those who remain will accept exile or die.
I don't even know what just happened. That was very anticlimactic, though. He just walked up to him and like hit him. And that was over for King Renwick.
King. Wait, we don't get to choose whether to destroy it yet. I forgot. That's later.
Spoiling things, man. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to be a true blue Jew. And you're like, I hate you. All right, I gotta talk to King Renwick.
Even my death
Thanks for what? I don't know what the fuck you gave me.
Give you a one-handed mix.
What the fuck? Are you stupid?
I wish they gave like rewards that actually are good.
For your class.
Yeah, true.
What are we doing now? Like, I don't even know where you're at.
Right behind you.
Me? Did you hear beating off the whole time or something? What the heck? Come here. No, he was close enough.
Hold on, hold on.
I'm trying. Oh, no, he was out. Wait. Target is too high or low.
Hey, how about I just do this? Ah! Wait. No.
It wasn't that me. He was too high. I'm too low. Dang, he's like stuck on a rock. Fall.
He's not dead. Oh, dang, look at that death pose.
Magical. All right, what are we doing now?
Doing this. Hold on. Let me get up there. Slash sleep. This is my favorite resting position. What's some other emo?
Massage. No, not here. I got one.
There's like a lower one too.
I know, I don't know. What is it, low hammer? Hammer low. Oh! Wait, no, come on. I hear now, here, I'll do it from down. No! I wasn't gonna do it from down there. But no. I really wanna like hit stop record, but it's not the type of series where I do it. I just keep going.
Alright, now.
Quick, entertain them.
Cut that, cut that. Cut that, cut that.
Entertain them.
And it's looped at the whole video.
Oh, dude, iron.
Iron fiend.
I just spot them.
Why? We don't even need them.
Minecraft. Oh, three? That's the most I've ever gotten.
Maybe it's really. Ooh.
What the hell?
I'm a ghost. I'm a wizard, dude. Gotta get it perfect, I guess. Ooh.
How did I do that? On a horse.
There it goes, there it goes.
Oh, never mind. He wasn't on the horse.
Apparently. All right, let's go.
If I steal this kill from
him, dude.
Damn, you got it. All right, hold up.
Damn.
I'll steal this one. Now go book it. What are we doing?
Let's go like
talk
south.
To Lokra.
All right, I'll just follow you.
Yeah, I'm talking to Lokra.
I think it's Lokra. I have my ult. What's my ult? I don't even remember. Oh, I signed a Jumin. Jumin?
Jumin?
Jumin! Huh? Where are we going? Lokra? Man, that's like all the way back.
Iron axe.
Right, don't do that one.
Where to go?
Cut that guy.
Oh.
We'll just go to this one. Actually,
this one. The heck? If you hold down Q, you open up like a something.
Oh, wait, let's go this one.
I could be a damn mine. What the hell? Yeah, don't chase me. I got a
I can sell around.
Rock. It's like, let me Dwayne. Rock your world.
It's like Dwayne.
It's like, bitch, I heard you like rocks. She go. Bitch, it's I like heard you hyperbole. Like two rocks. How you not dead? Huh? I'm coming. I heard this bitch like rocks too, though.
There's a zombie chasing me.
You want the poo? I see like blue mushrooms over here. Oh look, I see him going back. Hey zombie, I heard you like rocks.
He won't oh, angle far.
Wait, there's iron.
Iron fiend.
I'm gonna get all this iron.
Ah! Ooh, what the heck is that? Where do you go?
Bone
skeleton.
He's dead.
Oh, he's I think he's one of the summons.
Alright, let's go.
I wanna finish this area so we can actually do some dungeons.
That bitch slowed me, Jesus.
Dang. Alright, we're going up to, what's her name? Azkalaha. Can you try to pronounce
what? What?
Tormented know. Souls.
I don't have that quest.
You do?
I have four quests.
How do you not have it?
I don't know.
Tormented Souls. Talk to Azkalaha.
I have one of the Undaunted, the Harborage, Daughter of Seamount, Bloodthorn Plot.
Dang. I don't even know how I got this then. Whatever, it's over here anyway. You should be
without me, probably.
What?
Playing without me. I see you've been kowtowing without me. Home.
Oh, maybe I just forgot to turn this in, man. That must be it.
Probably. We're back where we began.
Oh, yeah. I guess I never turned it.
Wait.
Huh, that's weird.
I got some ginseng.
Wait, hey, let me get this, a Yili Will Well.
The fuck?
Oh. This thing.
And I didn't get anything.
Really? I got some.
It's not there for me. Not anymore.
Alright, now we go do the...
Oh no, I'm just gonna put numb lock on. Wait, you're too quick. There's iron.
Wait, there's a guy here. He's not stopping. He's gone, dude.
What a bastard.
He stopped for a second.
He stopped for a second and he saw you get on your knees.
Yeah, now he's like, oh no. You don't want none of that.
I won't be anywhere. Demon worshippers. What the fuck? How can we like vanish like if you're like 10 feet in front of me? Why am I crouching?
Crazy. Wait, where am I going?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know.
Damn, I was about to like hold down my macro for smite and then I'm like, oh, you can't laugh.
Yeah, true. I did that too.
Greetings.
To me, Darrell.
Greetings.
Don't do that. What the heck is this? Ew, what is this? Oh, he was like glitching out.
What the fuck? Why do I keep... Stop trying to climb that.
Why? This horse should be able to.
I made it. Carve.
It's a good horse. Okay, thanks for that. Free XP. Nothing? I can't climb... Alright, I can climb this.
Oh, Skyrim.
Let me on!
Skyrim horse is the greatest horse of all time.
It's true. Ooh, this guy's
I trust you are here to help.
Nope.
But the land.
I'm here to fuck, not help.
Alright, now what? No, I don't want to talk to you again. Oh, we have to do like a vision journey. Oh wait, before we leave though, let's go talk to this person.
Hello there.
Selling. Dark Order of Tamriel. What?
Dang.
Alright, you know what? I'm just here to sell, man. He won't even let me sell.
Yeah, you won't. This is a guild store, dude.
Racist. I'm an old dude, man.
Ew, what is this? Let's steal.
Right. Well, let me. My inventory's full.
Dang, green that poultry. What can I do? Can I eat this?
Fuck you, cold eye.
Where's the poultry
at? Make a living hunting around here.
Bitch, eating bread. Shut up.
It's gone. I don't have it.
Anybody want to sleep with me? What is this? Capricorn in here?
Capricorn?
Oh, no.
This way.
To the boat?
Yeah. Well, there's someone on the docks.
I want to leave this place. I hate this place already. So many orcs. Can we get out of the orc town? The last three cities you're in are like primary.
I mean, this is an orc island, and this is like orc land.
This is what Nikki cats look like. That's a buff ass cat.
Excuse me?
The other one's like, supposed to be red guards, but there's like a billion orcs there.
Go ahead. Of course.
The desert.
The clan chief. It's not that.
I don't even remember the one before that one.
Like demons? Basically orcs.
Just checking. Okay, doing my duty.
Why not even that? Just orcs.
Demon orcs.
Like, hey, you going to Skyrim to go talk to the Norn
and
stuff?
Oh, here we have to make a decision. She can stay here.
Shut up, so spoiling.
Yeah. Are you gonna read it then? Like,
nah, dude. I'll just hit buttons.
But you're gonna have to make a choice. Like,
nah, dude. Alright, make a choice. I'll hit buttons, and that choice will be made. Where the fuck are we even going? I don't even know where are you.
In here. Can you see me on the mini map?
Crown.
You need a mini map, dude. Wait, there's a note here. Shark has led it.
Upstairs or downstairs?
Downstairs. Where the heck did she go? Oh, she went. Rat.
No.
Schla is my favorite.
Is there a reason you're in the chief's chamber? You met my daughter. So, she is the chief our lives.
I didn't make a decision.
Yeah, we have to go back. back in time.
Oh my god.
Alright. We can see who's gonna live this. It's a challenge. Jump. Oh god. I totally messed up. Balance. Wait, Ellen? Hey!
Oh god.
I died.
I guess how it goes, like one of us leaves, the other one dies every
time. Yeah, true. That, like that one time you jumped out. Is that in the video?
I think it would be in one of the videos. I think it's in the second one.
That's so good, though. You can jump off the building and live, like, full health. How did you even get here so fast? What the hell? You're dead.
Wait, shot.
Hang over the size of the
right next to it.
So which decision are you
making? Shortcut. Oh my god. That fucking Khajiit almost knocked me off.
Hello. I assume my family wasn't especially pleased. So what's
I don't even want
opinion?
This bow, dude.
Your marriage is vital to your clan. Really there's honor in doing your duty. Your life is your own. Sail with us and see the world if that's what you want. Nah, I don't want you. Go fucking.
I suppose you're right. At last. Thank you.
Oh my god.
I'm still not ready to marry.
Goddamn.
But I accept
bow?
My duty to
my
family.
Can't even finish the quest because the bow's too heavy. Good, I didn't. Good, she isn't coming anywhere near me, man. Give me the fucking boat.
At last, thank you.
And I'm gonna steal from her. Hope we can.
Dang.
And I'm gonna steal from
there's a seller dude over here if you want to sell something. Unless he already did.
No, I threw everything on.
You want that cash? Bad. Hey, let's steal some stuff from here.
Before we leave, are we leaving here?
We have one more quest.
Should we do that first and then steal everything? Ah, fuck it. Okay.
Well, there's some soul shards, dude.
Is this a guy that sells? Scales can only. Oujawi. I'm gonna sell her some raw.
I hear you, dude.
Hold on, man. Tagrov shield.
Alright. I need to, like, launder these, though.
Oh, I remember the first town now.
Wait, get these soul gems, though. They're really valuable. And they're, like, really good. Be careful, don't get caught. Even though she's looking right at us.
I know.
Oh wait, that's a human, that's why.
Nah. Still witness.
Let's see if there's any other stuff.
Little tiny ones? You can get the little tiny ones. No, hey, is this a smith? Oh, I gotta cut it.
Smith's 99? There's lots of, like, if you see anything good, take it, because...
Oh, that's the way to do. I do that in real life. Hello,
fine woodwork from Cyrodiil and beyond.
Woodworker? What the fuck? I don't want any of this.
Dude, oh, hey, dude, look at this. Oh, you can't even take this. Look at this giant axe. It's really cool.
I don't know what the fuck you are. Inferno staff. You want an inferno staff? Who sells the weapon? Oh, this guy right here.
Want to kill something?
Someone opened up all of my sentences. Like, what? Someone talks to me, I'm going to be like, want to kill something? What a great way to talk to people. Dang, that's just 310. That's pretty good.
Dang, look at this new staff I got.
Pretty good. That's way too much money, though, for a fucking like axe. I don't want to spend this much money for an axe. Fuck you. I'll just find one eventually, man.
Alright, we good?
Ready to go? Oh, you can't steal this on your...
Chicken.
The orc
arm one. Cops? What the heck is this? Hey, come here. What's this arm cops? See that?
Be welcome.
Got shoes.
I thought you were talking to her and like, what's this?
I don't know, see this item we can steal? Arm cups. I'm taking it. I Paulette. Hey, dude, that's awesome. I don't have any.
And breeches. I see breeches. Breeches and braces.
I got a jerkin. This is homespun jerkin.
Homespun breeches of Magicka.
Oh, wait, really? Can I
have...
Nah. No.
I'm a magic person. I don't even know if they're good.
It might not be. Sorry, I'll throw them away if
they are. Did I not steal them? I don't think I stole them, apparently.
How would you know they're magic, man?
It said in the top right, did I, like, get robbed, like, instantly? No, I haven't right here. What the fuck?
Hold up. I gotta steal this.
Well, let me trade it, you. Homespun breaches of Magicka. Maybe because it's stolen, I can't trade
it. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I can't lose all this stuff. No, I'm out. I can't lose this stuff. This is
looks
good.
Like a nice home.
Some good loot. No, it's medium. What the heck? I gotta go, like, pay off this bounty right now.
homespun hat. Oh, dude, I don't even wear a hat. Why am I not wearing a hat?
Thing sucks, now I'm wanted. Hey,
swagging on him. What's up, Count Pervil Stimpsfum?
Bloodthirsty savages. If they won't join the Covenant,
you seem to
they
dislike
should be
orcs. Why are you in a place filled with orcs? Miss me with that gay shit. I come here to the town of orcs. I hate these orcs.
Have pity.
Shut up, beggar. Why don't you go kill people like I do? For a living. Where the hell are you, man?
Going to this vision totem. I don't want to get, like, arrested, dude. All right.
To the vision totem.
I'm getting the sky shard.
Come back here, man. They're tying people. Tell me about how damn sky shard. What the heck? Gotta get sky shard.
Just don't swim. It's the slowest thing humanly possible.
Oh god, I got stuck.
So, up here, see the beam? Lay beam?
What beam are you talking about?
Beam of.
Oh!
Oh, you're like chomping. Yeah. Stupid dog. You make me look bad.
I can't make that jump. The fuck?
True.
I can't reach it. Wait, I almost got it.
There's some iron.
Oh my god, I gotta go around to get it. I gotta go all the way around to get that.
Thing, this is for a quest later. This area.
There's a spoiler! Quest. Yo, there's iron.
That iron. No, that's fine. It's fine. Mine it.
And hang on. Three. Alright, I'm gonna need this beautiful sky shard. I don't even think I used the ones from the last one. Oops. Skill points? No, it doesn't give you the points to upgrade your health.
I'm gonna do some voodoo real quick.
Hey. How do I know what I obtained? Sorry. In the background. Wait, we need three of them to get a point?
Yeah.
That was one every time.
Well, not that hard to get anyway. Like, complain
about these things anymore. Useless. Let me hammer you a new one, baby. Can we do this vision totem now?
Yeah, I'm right. I'm at the.
Wait, there's a big ass tree. Hold up.
Can we do the vision totem? Wait, there's a tree.
So this room. Place I got discovered.
Thesis.
Wait, have I been here? Shit, I think I'm
in. Shit, I tell it a lot.
Shit, I used this one. What rope? What the hell? While brutally smashing wolves' heads in.
Can you give any like XP?
It's like we're barking at you. Beat our heads in.
I don't think that's what they say.
That's what they're asking.
Wait, now that you say it, I think you're right.
I don't speak dog, but I speak trog.
Troglodyte. That's your like, catchphrase.
That's not a good catchphrase.
The clear
vision totem.
And some seasoning snack. That's what I call mine. There.
Learn the Bloodthorn plot.
I've
been doing that. Oh, there was maple. Let me cut it. Look at this. Dang, rough maple.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, there's a log on the floor.
Oh, yeah, true.
What do we do? Bloodthorn plot. Alright, one bag of soap. Fighting something? Rock!
Freaking demon wasp. Where are we going?
The stench of these orcs is unbearable.
Wait, what's there? Like.
See, it's like ghosts right here.
Where? Okay. Oh, yeah, that's part of the thing. Wait, no, that's not a ghost. Right?
I don't know.
Oh, god, wait. Dang, he said the stench of orc is unbearable. Yeah, I heard you.
If I could use a ghost, I'd be
there. That's a cool looking, I don't know what that is, mace.
Maul.
Bladed stick.
It's a maul.
Oh, look, hello, ghost.
You have the
wait. What's it called? Cow.
Varden will be pleased.
I live to serve my masters.
Go west to the Aeliad site. The scroll's ritual should enable you to succeed where the others fail.
Oh, God, I will not fail you, mistress.
Turn my mouse all the way around. I will not fail you, mistress. Oh, shit. You gotta do like right when you go up from Kowtow, you gotta walk. It's like, yo. Oh, dude, I did that terribly.
Dang, I found Gilbard's nook. But
what about Plunkett's? Nope. The fuck is the name of that ghoul in Point Lookout? Something Grotto.
Wait, don't go this way.
I'm following you.
I'm down. No one forces you. Hey, loot, loot, loot. Hey. Okay, oh, this is another quest, isn't it?
No more quest.
An alchemy. Ooh, tincture helping. I don't think it gives. It gave us XP, that's why.
Alright. It says to go to the boat. Actually, no. Investigate carved hills.
That's old, dude. We had that before.
Let's just go to fucking Africa, then. Find the harbourage. Oh, no, here you go.
Wanna do that?
Reach Aelid site. Let's do that. Aelid. Hope you guys enjoyed my dick. Click a like if you want to leave this episode.